And you need a straight line here.
You keep that about an inch away from the edge because of the straightness of it. It's not going to be straight, so you have to make that straight.
Yeah. This angle here,
this is the crown of the leaves. So we need 25 long, and with a bit of extra for the cuff. So that's 25. And then you work on that. Usually it's like 7 inches down here. It's quite a bit of workout, okay? So what I did, I already worked it out on a pattern. I've done that myself. You know, the other day when you left, in the evening I've done this. As you see, it's already all marked out. All the lines, all the cutting. So this goes like so. See that? Okay? You need a bit of weight to put here. I don't know if you want to stay where we are or... And as you see, the 25 inch, it came right to the mark. Okay? And that line is exactly what where we already marked. Okay? This leaves is about the small way, but until we fit it into the coat, we don't know. That is just to save time. So, because we have limited time to take the pictures. Okay. Right, and sleeves we should be a bit slanted, so we did that already, I've done that. So that's us. Okay. And this for the hem. And again for the hem here. Now we do the under sleeve, which I already covered accordingly. Before we cut the sleeve, I thought I'll mark it, which is a stitch mark like that. Would that be good for you to see or just quickly for you? Okay. Okay. Now we've done the stitch mark, so I might as well just do it out of the way. Just to follow the mark we already done. To give it a bit of a chalk so we know what we're doing. Okay. Now do you see that? I've done this on just an extra piece of material to see the shape. When I finish this, it'll be similar look to what you see here. Okay. The method is to match those, accurately. And then we do the other. Okay? So I do one. What I'm doing now, I'm stitching it by hand. Because this part of the sleeve, the one I based by hand, it may change. It may get bigger, smaller. You see what I'm doing? See that? And this upper part.